الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، نحمده ونشكره ونستعين به ونستغفره ونعوذ به من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، أكمل لنا ديننا وأتم علينا نعمته ورضي لنا الإسلام دينا. وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله، أرسله الله شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه وتابعيه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. عباد الله، أوصيكم وإياي بتقوى الله وأحثكم على طاعته وأستفتح بالذي هو خير. Praise be to Allah سبحانه وتعالى, that cherisher and sustainer of the universe. He perfected our faith for us, completed his favor upon us, and chose Islam for us as our religion. Praise be to Allah. We seek his help, ask for his forgiveness, and repent to him. We seek refuge with Allah from the evils within ourselves and from the burden of our evil deeds. He whom Allah guides will never be misled, and he whom Allah deludes will never find one to guide him. I bear witness that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, alone having no partners, and that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his servant and messenger, who was sent by Allah as a witness, a bearer of glad tidings, a warner calling unto Allah by his leave, and a guiding light. May the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, his household, his companions, and all those who follow his guidance until the day of judgment. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah, observe your duties to him, and obey his commands. Today's sermon is about reliance on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah An-Naml, chapter 27, verse 79, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, فتوكل على الله إنك على الحق المبين. صدق الله العظيم. Rely on Allah. Indeed, you are on manifest truth. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also said in Surah Al-Ma'idah, chapter 5, verse 23, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَتَوَكَّلُوا إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ. صدق الله العظيم. Rely on Allah if you are true believers. Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لو توكلتم على الله حق توكله لرزقكم كما يرزق الطير. تغدو خماصا وتروح بطانا. صدق رسول الله. If you truly rely on Allah as you should, he will provide you with sustenance as he provides for the birds. They go out in the morning with empty stomachs and they come back in the evening with full stomachs. Brothers in Islam, التوكل على الله can be translated as reliance on Allah, as having complete trust in Allah, and as having full confidence in Allah. All of these put together, reliance on Allah is a great act of worship. The scholars have rightly said that reliance on Allah is half the religion of Islam, and that the other half is returning to Allah in repentance. Therefore, Islam has two elements. The first is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the second is to seek his support. The worship element is to return to him in repentance, and the support element is to rely on him. This is stated in the Quran in Surah Al-Fatiha, chapter 1, verse 5, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. You alone we worship, and you alone we ask for help, meaning we rely on you. Brothers in Islam, reliance on Allah is a deed of the heart. It is the certainty in the heart that our Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is sufficient for us. Reliance on Allah is being content with His decree. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Talaq, chapter 65, verse 3, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُ. صدق الله العظيم. Whoever relies on Allah, he will be sufficient for him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to rely on Him. I say this and ask Allah to forgive me and forgive you. Supplicate to Allah with the conviction that He will answer. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. عباد الله اتقوا الله فإنه من يتق الله يجعل له مخرجا ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah and He will make ways out for you from every hardship and provide for you from sources that you never anticipated or even imagined. Servants of Allah. The essence of the reliance on Allah is to entrust all matters to Him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all capable and all sufficient to rely on. He is the sustainer, He is the all-knower, and things can only happen with His will and decree. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever says these words on leaving his home, Bismillah, tawakkaltu ala Allah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, that is, in the name of Allah, I rely on Allah, and there is no might nor power except with Allah, whoever says these words on leaving his home, he will be guided, protected, and provided for. Bismillah, tawakkaltu ala Allah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. In the name of Allah, I rely on Allah, and there is no power nor might except with Allah. Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam advised him once, saying, be watchful of Allah, and He will guard you. Safeguard the rights of Allah, and He will always be with you. If you ask for help, ask Him alone. If you need assistance, supplicate to Allah alone. And be certain that if all the people gather to benefit you, they will not be able to provide you except with what Allah has decreed for you. And be certain that if all the people gather to harm you, they will not be able to afflict you with anything other than with what Allah has predestined for you. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also said, remember Allah in prosperity and He will remember you in adversity. Be certain that what you gain was meant for you and what you miss was never meant for you. Remember that the help of Allah is to be obtained with patience and that relief always comes after distress. Brothers in Islam, rely on Allah. Put all your trust and confidence in Him. Attach your hearts to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Seek refuge with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who controls the heavens and the earth and who is all capable and all sufficient. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to be among those who listen and follow the best of what they hear. Allahumma arina al-haqqa haqqan warzuqna ittiba'ah. Wa arina al-batila batilan warzuqna ijtinaba. Allahumma aslih lana dinana alladhi huwa ismatu amrina. Wa aslih lana dunyana allati fiha ma'ashuna. Wa aslih lana akhiratana allati ilayha ma'aduna. واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر اللهم لا تدع لنا في هذا اليوم العظيم ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا عيبا إلا سترته ولا همّا إلا فرجته ولا دينا إلا قضيته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته، ولا حاجة لنا إلا يسرتها يا رب العالمين. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. الله enjoins justice, good conduct and providing for kinsfolk, and he forbids lewdness, obscenity and transgression. He advises you so that you may take heed. اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم واستغفروه يغفر لكم وأقم الصلاة.